Talk about happy campers. Two boys from Minnesota, lucky to be alive. They were inside a camper when a tornado ripped through the campground, sending a tree crashing down on top of them. It sliced their family's camper in half. But the boys, they were trapped inside, but they used a fire extinguisher to bash their way out.
Yeah, I tried hitting the door with it to get it to
the
open.
The chair didn't work very well.
Yeah.
And then he bashed the handle with the door and just boop, and he's gone, and I'm trying to get the dog out.
Well, the boys knew how to use a fire extinguisher to put out a fire, but never thought they'd use one in an emergency like this. Quick thinking, good thinking. Lucky to be alive, guys.